Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you the answer. We need to use about integration by substitution. So we put about s equal to u squared because we want to cancel the square root. Ds you go about to u du. So we put u square in here. Ds we change for 2u du. And you go about u in here. So we put number 2 in here. Now, we need to use about integration by parts. So we got about t equals to u dt equals to du. Dv, we got about secant of u squared du. So we got about v equals to tan u. So because we still have number 2 in here, so we have keep going with number 2. So we have t multiplied with v. And we have dt multiplied with v. So you got about negative the integral of tu du. So about tan u, we need to change into sin u over cosine u. And now we got the final answer. The integral of negative sin u over cosine u, you will got about positive ln of the absolute value of cosine u. And we put about c in here. Now about u, we go back in here. So we put the square root for the both sides, and you got about u equal to the square root of s. So we put the square root of s, we change for u. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.